Hello there. Do you know what time it is? It's time for you to stan X1. So here's 10 reasons why you should stan them. Reason 1. They invented vocals. This performance will forever remain legendary. Cries in the corner. Reason 2. They invented dancing. Girl groups better hide our king Hyunjin is coming for y'all. Reason 3. They invented visuals. Okay, can we take a second and talk about how these boys aren't just talented but they are also so beautiful? They all can be and should be visuals. Look at that face. Look at that skin. Look at that hair. They can look cute but also hot. Like, how can they be this beautiful? Like, is it even possible? Are they real? I don't think so, and they better all be visuals or I will have to swim all the way to Korea just to change their positions and make them all visuals. Reason 4. They also invented tattoos. And now let's talk about their tattoos. And yes, they are real, but many people got confused because Mnet kept hiding them. So freak you, Mnet. But anyways, look at these. I think I'm going to die. Reason 5. Seungyul. Listen to me. This is Seungyul, also known as Woods and Louisy, and he's an all-rounder. He can produce, he can speak English, Chinese, Portuguese and Korean. He was the main rapper in his old group and is now a main vocalist in X1. He's also a Celtic. Like, have you seen his abs? There's nothing this boy can't do, and I'm 100% sure that talent means Seungyul, which means you better start stanning. I lost count of how many times I've replayed that part, but I'm sure it's over 100. Also, can we talk about his Despacito cover?
todo mis sentidos va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomar sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirarte el cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito.
I suddenly love Despacito. Reason 6. They are a mess.
¿Cómo se va?
Reason 7. Hangul's pre-debut pictures. Thanks to our king, Lee Hangul, for blessing us with these pictures. As a Hangul biased, I felt so blessed, so I had to add these in this video. Reason 8. Pricky? Do you know what Pricky is? No? Then it's also time for you to know the legendary Pricky.
Putty, putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
P.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty. Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
P. Putty. Please.
Putty. Oh,
please.
Putty.
Pretty.
Putty.
P.
Putty. 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 Putty.
Pricky. Pricky. Pricky.
Putty. 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 Putty.
Reason 9. Seungyul. Reason 10. They went through a lot to get there. I didn't want to make this video serious and emotional, but I had to add this. Every single member had worked very hard to get to where he is right now. They all went through this together, so they all deserve to be where they are. I know some people are upset because their favorites didn't make it, but it's not right to say that someone deserves to debut more than someone else. They're all talented and they all deserve to debut, and I hope people will stan X1 as OT11.